Hello! How's it going, everyone? Hope you're all keeping well. Let me see who's in the chat and say hello. How's it going? D-Gamer, good to see you. Kaney D with the sub. Thank you very much, Kaney. Much appreciated. Alex with the 32 months and the 4 in a row. Thank you. Mr. Man, how's it going? Congrats on becoming an uncle, Mr. Man. How's it going, Eugene? Hold on a second. Futsario, how's it going? Gulicious. Ice Arrow with the 23 and the 20 in a row. Tikal Sale. What's up, guys? So, yeah, I thought we would do some Friday night Tekken. Why not? This is going to feel a bit weird. It's going to be my first stream without headphones in years. I have to get my headphones repaired, so we might have some issues with the mic picking up the game audio in the background. I might need to fuck with the noise gate, and we'll see how it goes. Hold on a second here. I'll get Tekken up and running. But yeah, I was thinking of just doing like some casual games this evening for a bit. It might be a short stream, but yeah, head to the lounge, maybe do some viewer matches. And yeah, just take it easy. Hold on one second. Bam. 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 You gonna play a few games, Mr. Man? God, it feels so weird streaming without headphones, just hearing my voice. I'm so used to hearing my muffled voice, but now I can hear my voice clearly. Or it's you know, it's louder. It's weird. Electric Bob, how's it going? Army Ali, 23. Ah, I was destroying my hands yesterday, practicing. Oh, what the fuck? Of course this happens. What's going on? Surely it's not getting another patch, or it's not down for maintenance, is it? We had that a few days ago with the recent patch. Is it offline? Hopefully it's just a little error on my end. Ah, okay, I think it is just a minor error. Okay, great, great, great. Coming on for a few games, Mr. Man? Yeah, anyone, feel free to join. For some casual games. Where will we go? Europe 105? Let's go to Europe 105. We'll go to a small room. Hey, what's up, Az? I really shouldn't be doing this because, like I was saying, I was practicing a bit with Kazuya yesterday. Practicing wave dash electrics and whatnot. My hands are a bit sore. I guess I've been playing quite a bit of Tekken as well over the last few days. Mr. Freet with the raid. Cheers, Mr. Freet. How's it going? Are you going to jump on, Freet, and play some Tekken? Yeah, if you ever want to join us for our... I play quite a bit of Tekken off stream, but we organize sessions on Discord if you want to join my Discord, if anyone wants to join my Discord. So you can join us when we do our Tekken sessions off stream. We have a fighting games channel in the Discord just for talking about Tekken and organizing matches. Right, I'll be chilling here, whoever wants to join. Wait, what is the room again? Was it 05? Ba-dum-bum, ba-da-da-da-da. 105. Wait, who is this? Michael. Are you from the chat, Michael? Oh, someone else sat down there. Okay. Hey, Mr. Man is here. Let's go to this one, Mr. Man. Oh, yeah. Check out my new Kaz costume. Yeah, go on. Let's take her for a spin. Jin Kazama. Ikudo. Our Tekken sessions have affected my ability to speedrun Gaia. I'll definitely need to control myself. Okay.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right. Oh, God, King is scary with his big fucking damage. And Mr. Man and his chaotic round fucking playstyle. Yadi yambam me say. Nope. No. Nice. No. Couldn't keep it in your pants. Get punished.
Round two. Fight.
I was working on other combos for better wall travel, but still need to practice them. That was nice, perfect. I ducked that on reaction, that RKO. No. So hard to do it consistently, though. I never speed ran MGS 2 and 3, Kaney. I did do big boss runs, which I still do occasionally, which I guess are like pseudo speed runs.
Round one.
But I never like tried to break records or, you know, anything like that. Doubloon with the 80, thank you. Nope. Nope. Ah. Oh, I thought you were going to go for the RKO. I just... I should always try to do it on reaction.
Fight.
Even though it's tricky. No. Crazy that King can get away with that if he does it from the furthest range. Shoulda rage arted. My Logan, thank you very much for the two tier two gifts. Thank you. It's really hard to focus on the chat and play. Oh God. Come back.
Final round. Fight.
Ah. King's damage is just so scary.
Get ready.
GG's. Go again,
battle.
Mr. Man. Or do we have a queue at the cabinet? Is anyone waiting to play? How long is the queue? One more.
Get ready for the next battle.
Again, my Logan, thank you for the generous gift.
Round one. Fight.
I should have known. You always go for the grab there, I noticed. Nice. Nice low parry.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I need to start low parrying those kicks, man. Need to get into the habit of it. You need to get out of these bad habits, Mr. May. Oh, too late. Hey, Obsidian, cheers. Ah. I duck too much. Nico, what's up? I just tried that there. I wasn't sure what would happen. Double perfect.
You win. Hanashi ni naranna.
Tsukiyomi, how's it going?
Sama wo koko de owaraseru.
Round one.
I like how the hat casts a shadow over his eyes. Oh, why did I go for it? All that potential recoverable health, look at it. I didn't know what to do. Oh, you still have time? Wow. Oh, King. Fuck. Should have rage arted. I guess you're getting a little bit harder to predict with it now. Tried to heat burst there. Ah, shouldn't have done that. Oh, yeah, I had a feeling you were gonna beat me just about there. The armor moves, man.
Final round. Fight.
really? Nah, he's gonna back away. Oh, nice one, Mr. Man. On reaction. Beautiful. Oh. Yeah, I thought it was two to stop that. Oh, wow. If he's at a certain range, I don't get the guaranteed twin pistons on that either. Finally low parried those alley kicks. Am I holding the break? Yeah. I think that's the first time I think I just forgot what the what I was supposed to do for that chain free. What I was supposed to press. And now I'm not focusing. Nice. And what is the best counter for that? For the jumping unblockable? I don't know what the counter play is for that move. Fuck it. One more, Mr. Man, to settle it. We're one set apiece now. Let's have one more to settle it. I can jab you out of that before you hit the ground. Sometimes I just feel like I shouldn't initiate at all when I play against King. Just try and defend for the whole fucking fight. Wait until I get a punish before I start my offense and just defend in the neutral all the time.
Get ready for the next battle.
Or just go for just safe pokes, nothing crazy. Oh, Lee.
Round one. Fight.
Don't know the Lee matchup at all. I could use practice against this guy.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Should have low parried. Just thinking about it. Need to use that back sway more often, man.
Fight.
Nice.
You win.
Hanashi ni naranda.
GG's, PNTN.
Get ready for the next battle.
One more? Yeah, let's do another one. Once again, it'd be cool to have more of you guys join us for our off-stream sessions. We have a fighting games channel on the Discord if any of you want to join us when we do our offline sessions or our off-stream sessions. Be cool to have more people to play against with different characters just to build up matchup knowledge.
Round one. Fight.
I don't think I'm at that stage yet, as I might try and do one of them in this set. I might try a Wave Dash Electric once or twice in this set. We'll see. That was gonna be another electric. Nice, I'm getting destroyed here.
Round one. Fight.
Should have went into my heat. I don't know what I was thinking. Nice, that's such a cool move. I tried to rage art there. I thought I would have enough time. Didn't mean to do that. Ugh.
Oh, wow. What do I do there? Are those lows? Are those lows? I think that, I don't think those are lows. What the hell do I do there? It's highs and lows. It's like a full mix. Ugh.
Get ready for the next battle.
Isn't that the string that he can just keep doing, where it can just last forever or something? Yeah, that's a weird fucking move. It's scary.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, here we go.
Round one. Fight.
Nice sidestep. Just really bad timing. We both go into initiate and your frames beat my frames. Oh, the tracking on that. Oh! Nice one. Couldn't Goodness. Help it. GG's. That was a fun game. No, fuck. I swear it's really easy to whiff fucking health sweeps against Jack. Woo! I think it's more Freet's movement. His well placed back dashes. I'm dead. Nice.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Trying strings that I never really use. Whoop.
Round two.
Okay. Trying to use the back sway there. Keep pressing. Fuck. I was gonna be dead anyway. Sweep City.
You win.
GG's free.
Get ready for the next battle.
One more. Okay, let's do it.
For the next battle.
Wave dash, you see that? Wave dash into forward three. A lot of people in the queue. We'll stop doing queue sets. Hey, I'm a somebody away. Yambe samba oe. Nice.
Final
I'm just mashing. I didn't think I was going to be taking that game. I tried to break you through the wall at the end there. I tried to realign so I could get you through the wall. I can punish the orb. Yeah, Freet was teaching me. Oh, tried to catch him with the wave dash forward three again there. I should use that grab more often as a part of the hell sweep mix up.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, cheers. GG's, Freet. Yeah, I've been doing a lot better against you lately. I think I've won the last few sets that we've had. I still haven't cracked Az, though. I don't think I've beaten Az in a single set. Against Steve, at least. Maybe I beat his Kaz once. But I'm not even sure about that. I don't think I've beaten you at all yet, Az. And I think I've played against your Steve maybe like 20 times. It's a struggle.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, here we go. Dragunov. Nerfed Dragunov at the very least.
Fight.
Thank you. This is going to be pretty brutal, I think. I don't think it'll kill. I think it'll bring him to maybe like 1 HP. Whoa! Nice sidestep. Oh, what am I doing, man? Ah, took a real gamble there. I didn't think he would do that again. I thought you would think that I would think it would be too risky. I think that's going to kill me. Yeah. Fuck. Nice one. I should have looked at my health before I did the rage art there. I was trying to sidestep there. Ah, nice, yeah. I'm just throwing stuff out, praying. My down 1+2 is often just a praying move. Hoping that the opponent walks into it. Getting destroyed here. Into
something at least. Oh, really nice, Beauty. GG's. Well played.
Get ready for the next battle.
I felt I was on autopilot a lot there, just throwing out stuff, praying that you'd walk into my down 1+2. Going up and praying I'd catch you with a Wind God Fist. Trying the wave dash electric. So rough. But that's what usually happens. Wave dash into down forward too. It's getting the timing on the second crouch dash. Oof, there we go. Wasn't an electric, but got the Wind God Fist after the wave dash.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh. Mirror match.
Round one. Fight.
Hold. Clown show. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my God. This is some chaotic Kaz gameplay. I'm not used to this. Whoa, okay. Ooh, feeling the lag in this too. Scary. Very laggy match.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh.
Hey, cheers, Spike. Whoa. Yeah, this is a real beginner Kaz, but he was a bit unpredictable, all the same. That first round was chaos. GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Can I get one more? Nah, let's keep going because I think there's a long queue. We're gonna stick to one set from now on just because there was a lot of people. Crossplay, yep.
Battle.
Oh, here we go.
Round one. Fight.
Gotta be so careful with the bears. There, I have no idea what to do when he's in that stance. Try to interrupt that.
K.O. Round 4.
fight.
Whoa, what the fuck? No, blew my load.
I thought for sure I'd have a fucking 1-1-2 punish there. Nice. I feel like Drakstar's Kuma is really basic, but I'm still struggling just because I don't know the matchup. No offense, Drak. Oh, yeah. Those little fucking legs tucked away. Can't do your usual combos. You need to learn combos exclusive to the bears because your normal shit doesn't work.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't think even his down forward four works when he's in that stance. Maybe it does. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Range, I guess. Oh, you've armor there. Wow. Oh, fuck. Damn, GG's draft. God, that felt horrible.
Get ready for the next battle.
Felt like I couldn't play. If I couldn't play how I play at all, or I usually play at all. Even though Drac was just doing basic moves. Like no hell sweep counterplay, no proper block punishes or combos, just felt like he was just doing really simple shit. I still couldn't deal with it. Couldn't get in at all. Some good hell sweep blocks, though, all the same, even though you weren't punishing it. You were still blocking them nicely. It still felt really risky going in for the hell sweeps. Maybe I should have just went for the hell sweeps more often because your punishes were so weak. Even though you were blocking a lot of them, it's not like I was taking much damage because of it.
Battle.
Hey, PNTN is back. Those losses sting, man. When you're losing to someone who isn't even punishing your hell sweeps. That's just embarrassing.
You fire.
What do you do when Kuma's in the hunting stance or whatever it's called when he's on the ground? What's my best option there as Kazuya? I have no idea what's going on when I get into that phase. Should have made more out of that. Oh, fuck. I didn't know what was going on there. I kept spamming backsway again when I shouldn't have. Ah. Nice comeback.
Two.
What is that? Is that the end of the set? I don't even know where we are. 2-1. Okay. GG's. Emma, did I thank you for your 16 months as well? Thank you very much. Cheers, PNTN. Hey, what's up, lad?
Get ready for the
Hey, cheers,
battle.
Neo. Oh boy. Reyna, let's see.
Kisama, ittai nani mono da? Sugu ni rikai suru koto ni naru.
Round one.
Let's do it.
Fight.
Even though I played Reyna as a bit as a secondary character, I still feel like I don't know the matchup at all. I know I can punish that. So I'm being very silly here.
Round
destroyed. Fucking pressure. Catching me with that health sweep all the fucking time. Unblockable. GG's Raisin.
Get ready for the next battle.
I felt like I should have done way better in that match, man. I think Drakstar's Kuma just killed my confidence.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, another Reyna. Let's see how I fare here. It's not your fault, Drakstar. Oh, it's Lara. I didn't even pay attention. Thought I was blocking that.
Round three. Fight.
Ow, the evasion on that. DJ's. Oh.
Round 3, fight!
One.
Fight.
Oh, GG's. I can't stream this fucking game, man. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I just get too fucking salty or something.
Next battle.
Or, you know, I don't know. I just want to fucking concentrate on the game. I just don't feel like talking, I think, a lot of the time when I play this. It just feels pointless to stream it. I don't know if salty is the right word, but yeah, it puts me in like a serious frame of mind where I'm like, I don't know. It's like when I stream it, I want to be like relaxed and casual with it, but also be competitive with it at the same time. It's kind of hard for me to do that. I don't know. This is the Kazuya player again, I'm assuming. Well, I'll give him one more, maybe.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no, it's Jehudi.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, what's up, Proceeder? Nice. I don't know, I guess sometimes I have fun streaming the game, but I feel like it's too rare. It's like a 50-50. Whether I'll be salty and I won't want to talk, or whether I'll be having fun. It's not reliable enough. Good to see you, Martin. Oh, if that doesn't get a rising 2 out of that. Yeah, buddy. Whoa. Oh, damn, those parries.
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Nice sidestep.
Final round. Fight.
I should have spammed my rage art. Should have went for the clutch risk. Nice one. Back sway there.
Round three. Fight.
At least I think it was a back sway.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, fuck it. I'm gonna end the stream, chat. GG's, Jehudi. Well done. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna stream this game anymore. I'll see. Maybe I'll stream ranked sessions or something. I'll think about it. I don't know, man. It's frustrating. It's hard for me to have a good time with this game on stream, it seems, for whatever fucking reason. It's really hard to play with any amount of distraction. Maybe that's part of it. I was having a great time the last few days playing off stream with Az and Freet and Mr. Man playing loads of games. But on stream, I just get frustrated. I don't know. It just doesn't even have to be a ranked match. Just playing with you guys. I don't know. Maybe it is my inability to concentrate after a while. And then I'm just kind of in autopilot, you know, where I feel like I'm not playing as well as I normally would. I don't know.
I don't know what it is. Yeah, I really wish tournament mode was still in the game. Oh shit, I'm just noticing, oh wait, no, never mind. But I missed something earlier. On tomorrow night? I don't know. I don't know what my plans are. I think it was you, Drakstar. I think I'm going to blame you and your Kuma, like I was saying before. That Kuma match, I think, just gave me serious depression. That Kuma match was absolutely painful, and I think that just killed my mood, and there was no recovery after that. Because I think I was in a fairly good mood before that fight, wasn't I? And then from the Kuma fight onwards, it was just silence. I was just dead inside. The Kuma fight just killed my ego. Maybe that's what I need. Maybe I just need to fight Kuma again until I overcome him. I played Tekken Ball once, like a week or so ago, against someone online. I had my first ever game. Have you played a single game of it yet, Az? Storm, I didn't even know about these Northern Lights until I saw people in the chat talk about them. So no, I missed the Northern Lights. They're still going, and they may be back tomorrow. Will I be able to see them anywhere if I go outside? Hold on, I'm gonna go outside real quick, and I'll see if I can see them. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. No, only street lights. Only street lights and shop lights and house lights. I think my Kuma depression is disappearing a bit, so maybe I could play for a bit longer. I think maybe that's what I need to do. If I get salty, I just need to have a break. And go outside. I was touching grass earlier today as well. Is anyone outside? Is anyone? I'm assuming everyone has left the queue. I think I passed my depression on to everyone else, and now everyone just, yeah, everyone left. It was too depressing. So what's this line for? Everyone's gone. Yeah, Proceeder, I'll play you.
Kazuya Mishima. Jin Kazama.
Yuki, you coming on?
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, see you later, log on. I called you Logan earlier. Alright, thanks for the two gifts. Requirements? I'm just in a lounge. Europe 1, 05, I think.
For the next battle.
Oh, Yuki.
Round one.
All right, let's do it.
Fight.
Oh.
Down we go. Think you're gonna stick with Reyna, Yuki? You move back from Ling, right? I don't think I'm gonna go for much longer anyway, but you can jump back in for a game, Jim or DZ. Yeah, US players can join. GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ready to go, Proceeder? Let the US guy. Oh, I'm waiting here. Whoever gets to the thing first.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, Guerillionaire is also a King player. Cool. Alright, let's do it.
Round one.
Probably gonna have a bit of delay, but we'll deal with it. Very patient. This is a far cry from what I'm used to with Mr. Man. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Armor moves. Oh!
K.O.
Are you sure you're not just terrified of these Kazuya skills, Procedure? I think you're just scared. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Nice. I'm blaming that loss on you, Procedure. I was too focused on your comments. I was too focused on talking to you there. That one doesn't count, Guerillionaire, okay? Alright, some other time, Procedure. Nice sidestep. Went for the wave dash electric there. No business. Fight.
Oh, damn, man. Oh, I can get a little bit of shift when I break that throw. That's interesting. That's kind of unique, isn't it? Whoa. I'll take it. Think that was coming. Whoa. No. Oh my god. Was the end of that round, man. I should have won that. I fucked up my down back 1-2 punish. That was a really fun game, Guerrillionaire.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wait, BroBuzz, are you? Was that you? I thought he was. Oh yeah, yeah. You told me your username was Guerrillionaire. I couldn't remember if that was your name in the chat or not. GGs, yeah, that was a fun game. Oh. Three bar.
Get ready for the next battle.
This might be rough. Yeah, it seems to be playable.
Thank you.
feel like I've been going back to some old habits that I shouldn't be going back to in this session. Throwing down that down 1+2 randomly when I shouldn't be. Gonna catch you? Oh! I forgot to do my proper punish. Oh. You're gonna block it. Yeah. Hey, JMP. Blame that one on the lag. Nice break. Probably a bad idea, fucking one damage ender. Oh. I'll take it. JMP with the 66. Thank you.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, nice low parry. Perfect. Really nice round there. Very comfortable. GG's. You played really well in that last game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Do you sidestep Lee to the right? I felt like I should have been sidestepping more. I don't even know what direction you sidestep Lee generally. Sidestep left, you think? Okay, chat, we'll leave it there for this evening. I'm not sure what I'm going to do next. It probably won't be Tekken. Again, I'm not sure if streaming this game really suits me too well. But we'll see. I'll probably continue my Tomb Raider run or something like that. All right. Cheers, everyone. Till next time, take it easy. Peace.